He asked, did I ever believe? I didn't say that, did I? I said, best bet. At the time, I hope I don't believe anything. Meaning, act as if something were true of insufficient evidence. I hope I don't believe anything. Not even general relativity is something grounded. I think the balance of evidence is in favor of general relativity and Newtonian gravity. And at various times in the past, as we've learned in physics, I think the balance of probability has shifted amongst those two. But I very much hope I do not believe anything. And I think most scientists who use the words as scientists, as opposed to talking to their friends and relations, will say the same thing, right? We don't want to take seriously some people who say there's insufficient evidence. That's why we're scientists. We've got all the evidence.
I think yes.
What else?